Well, I want to talk about, where is Black Lives Matter now? Here we have this prominent black hip-hop artist killed last week, and I hear nothing from the Black Lives Matter. Where is Al Sharpton? Where is Jesse Jackson? Where are these race baiters? Where is Akita? Is that seem to come out when it's a white policeman doing the shooting? But when there's a black man, he shoots another black man. Where are you? Why is it such a crooked noise? This atrocity goes on. And what I understand was he didn't have a bodyguard with him. So the guy who shot him and thought that people were going to come out black blazing because he wanted to preserve his life. This snitch, Eric. And then when he saw that security wasn't there, he came back. And even after Nipsey Russell said, I'm good. You got me, I'm good. He gave him the final shot in the back of the head. So, once again, I'm asking, where are you, Black Lives Matter? Where are you when things like this happen? But I know where you are. We're waiting for the next election, where the Democrats will roll you out again, and you can do your speech in Black Lives Matter, and you can pretend that Black Lives Matter. But when it's time for you, Al Sharpton, when it's time for you, Jesse Jackson, when it's time for you, Antifa, when it's time for you, Black Lives Matter, to come out, man, they really need to count. They're nowhere to be found. This is Johnny J for Intervision FM. Just thinking here about Black Lives Matter, how phony that group is. May there be other black men and brown men both that will come up and be entrepreneurs, and as there will be, and put the businesses in the neighborhood and rural. Hopefully the black poor community will appreciate those jobs, and people like this who are jealous, hopefully they can keep those jealous people at bay. Go to my website, innovationrecords.org. That's innovationrecords.org. Support our nonprofit organization. Subscribe on this channel, Innovation FM. And give us a call on our phone number, 720-324-7278. That's 720-324-7278. And watch our Monday night 6 o'clock FB live on innovation.org. Oh, that's it.